Before we begin, here is a short explanation of our thinking process when it comes to damage output. Skill with single target close range will always deal most damage, while long range AoE skills will deal less damage. Be aware that elemental damage is also different for each skill. Welcome to Paragon MU Damage Output Guide. Every character in this video has max stat and fully developed skill tree for the specific build. Every character has also Manticore gear and Manticore weapon. Characters may scale differently through the leveling experience, but in the end, every class has the potential to deal most damage if the correct build and items are equipped. Please, keep also in mind that the damage itself is not indicating what class is better or stronger, as they all come with various buffs and abilities. Not all classes have the same amount of debuffs, survivability, movement, or gear that they can equip. Therefore, please do not treat this video as an ultimate guide, as in terms of PvP, balance is done differently. This will only show you that the classes are equal to play on our server. We would like you to understand that a single target ability will always be superior to an AoE ability in this test.